My name is Amanda, and I studied to become a registered dental hygienist. I'm originally from Glasgow, New Jersey. I have hearing loss, so I decided to pursue a career in dental hygiene because I wanted to be in the healthcare field, but also to work in a small team environment with a one-on-one emphasis. To be a dental hygienist means I can reach out to others that are deaf or hard of hearing and show that it's possible to work in the dental field as a deaf individual. You might be surprised to know that my hearing loss is severe to profound in both ears and over hearing aids. The three words used to describe me is resilient, ambitious, and capable. I was inspired to pursue a career in dental hygiene because growing up, I hated and knew how scary it is to go to the dentist and not know what's going on, not understand anyone behind the mic. Deaf or hard of hearing patients can have a hard time getting their oral care for this reason. Because of my communication that take away their lip reading and visual cues. So I'm able to be an advocate for them. The one piece of advice that's been invaluable to my career is that people are always trying to tell us that we have to be thick, trying to get in the way of our hopes and dreams. So the only thing that's getting in the way is us. The legacy I'm hoping to leave behind is that I've provided an avenue for other deaf and hard people to enter the field.